as they engage this kind of digital space, they did it the way they did things in the past, right? So they said, we've attacked things this way, how are we gonna attack it? And the trick really is that if a business is making $100 billion a year, it's hard to talk to them about how you improve your user experience because they're like, we made $100 billion, what are you talking about?